The 2023 Asus Zenbook S13 OLED looks like another barnstormer from the prolific computing brand. On the face of it, the new version boosts the 2022 model with a more stylish look and an even trimmer design. But there's more to the story. The Zenbook S13 OLED from last year was our top laptop of 2022, gaining a 5-star review. It was a stunning achievement, topping many impressive devices from rivals like Apple, HP, Lenovo, and more. For the new model, Asus is not resting on its laurels, attempting to enhance what the previous version did best and fix a key criticism. It's not an easy task, and the result shows the pursuit of perfection can lead you to taking one step forward and two steps back. Here's my full review. The new Zenbook S13 OLED is one of the most impressive pieces of tech on the market right now when it comes to design. The 2023 model features a newly designed lid, adding to its appeal. Compared to its plain rivals, the laptop stands out with its stylish and eye-catching appearance. It's incredibly lightweight and compact, measuring 10.9mm thin and weighing 990 grams. It's so light that it sometimes feels like you're holding a dummy device rather than the real thing. The design is even more remarkable than Apple's MacBook Air, and is really only surpassed by the iPad Pro in terms of feeling shockingly thin and light. The keyboard, while not as exceptional as Asus gaming laptop keys, is acceptable given the thin chassis. The trackpad is surprisingly large and offers a responsive and satisfying click. For ports, the 2023 model beats the previous generation. There are two Thunderbolt 4 ports, a USB-A, an HDMI 2.1, and an audio combo jack. The Asus Zenbook S13 OLED is a mixed bag for media playback. The 2.8K OLED panel is pretty stunning, with a solid max brightness of 355 nits. Its colour performance is remarkably accurate, and the display is just a joy to look at in any scenario, making it great for productivity and enhancing cinematic visuals. Unfortunately, the audio doesn't astound in the same way, and doesn't come close to the best productivity laptop speakers on the market from the likes of the MacBook Air M2. The speakers are by no means bad, offering average detail and a hint of bass. The Zenbook S13 OLED performs well for productivity tasks, but is hindered by fan noise as well as reduced multi-core and graphical capabilities. It features a 13th gen Intel U series chip, up to a 1TB SSD, and up to 16GB of RAM. While the performance is sufficient for strong productivity use, the machine can struggle with heavy workloads, typically around 20 to 25 tabs. The U series chip falls behind in multi-core performance compared to key rivals. However, the SSD speeds are highly competitive, boasting impressive read and write speeds that outperform Samsung's Galaxy Book 3 Pro and the Acer Swift Go 14. The graphical performance of the 2023 model is significantly reduced compared to its predecessor, limiting its capabilities to extremely basic low-demand gaming and editing. That's well short of the medium quality gaming performance of the AMD-powered 2022 model. The worst aspect of this laptop is fan noise. The fans kick in early and produce a loud, high-pitched sound, even with just moderate multitasking or web browsing. You should avoid this laptop if you want more than basic productivity power and a quiet laptop experience. The fans are aggressive and loud. There is a godsend in the form of Asus Whisper Mode, which holds back the fans but still offers middling productivity performance. It works as it should, but avoiding such annoying fan noise should be the default and not require you to dive into the settings and limit performance. The battery capacity of the Zenbook S13 OLED has dropped down from 63 watt-hours from the 67 watt-hours of the previous model, and it shows. Instead of letting you run well into the next day, you just get a bit of extra in the tank for the following morning. In our benchmark testing, that added up to just under 12 hours. That's a few hours less than the MSI Prestige 13 Evo, which does feature a similar frame but a much worse IPS LCD display. Nevertheless, the result comfortably tops many rival productivity machines, including the Galaxy Book 3 Pro and its larger Zenbook 15 OLED stablemate, but doesn't reach the heights of the M2 MacBook Air. The 2023 Asus Zenbook S13 OLED falls short of the impressive 2022 model. The shift to Intel's U series chips and a focus on lightweight design have resulted in some setbacks. With a high starting price of £1,499 in the UK and being limited to just the Core i7 version, it faces strong competition from devices priced between £1,000 and £1,300. Those in the US will have a Core i5 option available to them, starting at $1,399. However, the decline from the previous model isn't hugely significant, with the main drawback being fan noise, and this can be mitigated using Asus Whisper Mode. The laptop performs well for productivity tasks, is highly portable, and boasts a stunning OLED display, but gaming and creative capabilities are limited. For those seeking a stylish, lightweight Windows laptop, it remains a viable option, with strong battery life to boot. For a more well-rounded package, consider alternatives like the MacBook Air M2, Galaxy Book 3 Pro, and Asus Swift Go 14. Or even consider the 2022 Zenbook S13 OLED, as you can now find it for under £1,000. That's my review of the Asus Zenbook S13 OLED. Be sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.